just like at home.
Holding! Holding!
It's stuck. That's what it is. It's stuck in his pocket.
When did you go to school? What was it, 2000?
I walked on.
Yeah, you did the practice stuff, right?
No, I walked on and they said that you need to come back and explain. And by that time, oh my God. Good defense. And by that time, I found the fraternity and girls. And so I was like, oh, man.
That was the thing with baseball.
And actually, I also found out that the walk-on tight end, his parents donated a whole ton of money for the program.
Really?
Yeah, you told me that. That happened my sophomore year. I had to stop the day before cuts, and I would have made it Z3. My friend was a pitcher. And he said, why do you have to stop when my class is really loud? Because you would have made it, dude. I did strike out Craig Biggio's backup. He went to the Hall of Fame, Craig Biggio.
I did.
I pitched one inning and I had one strikeout. No hits.
I think I might have got a little bit more interest if I was actually in Florida. Still, if I went to Spanish Middle High School.
Owen!
Good job,
there we go!
I bet y'all would have played one down there. I would have got some views.
His dad wants to go to Alabama. That's his Twitter name, Mr. Alabama.
Go, Romeo!
Come on.
Come on, defense!
Same Romeo?
Yeah, it's that Romeo. How did he get so deep?
So when did you start going up the tank?
That's funny. Nah, I think Romeo's pretty funny. Yeah, that was funny. Like, you're hurting everybody. That's what he was doing. I mean, he was like,
yeah, but you gotta turn around, man. You gotta turn around because that's the face guard.
You're never gonna do it again right here.
I would.
I'll do it to that side. They're all confused.
So, I'm debating if they lose, since it's the last game, Should I do something nice or not?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I mean, he's not going to reach you, which makes me...
But he has to have you pick him up, though.
Oh, you mean to just let him go there? Yeah. Well, I thought about that. Oh, I would drive him in.
So,
yeah, and that's the best of the place.
And just leave it at that. And not the person, the issue anymore. The person's been made. It's been done. Let it ride. And that's it. Don't say, oh, well, nobody's coming to get you to take them or anything. You don't want to go. Okay, cool. All right. What's going on? What is wrong with you? That's one of the biggest problems. So it's not. That's so not the problem, dude. So we're going to go down to the ACC game this year? I'm like, no. I said, well, why not? I was like, because Florida State's not going to be in it, and we're not going. We're not in it.
You mean tons of me could be, right?
Yeah.
I know tickets are on Groupon for like 50% off. That's a good deal.
Holding!
There you go. 41-40.